Hi everyone, this is Sheetal Sipan Matre, and today I'm going to talk about a very important thing, which is prosperity and competition. I see many people who get so insecure when a fellow competitor or a fellow person is going ahead in their field, and they get all insecure, jealous, and this is how they lower their vibration. One needs to understand that by pulling somebody down, you're not going to go ahead, because that person's race is different and your race is different. This, I feel, comes mostly from childhood, when we are taught to be the first one in the race, to beat everybody down and come first, whether it is academics, whether it is sports, whether it is a competition. And we grow up with that attitude, wherein we feel that if we want to go ahead, we have to beat others. Whereas in life, it is not that way. In life, if you focus on your work, on what you are best at, and you give 1000% to it, your path will be completely different. Now, having said that, please understand, jealousy is a natural emotion. However, giving energy to this emotion has not helped anybody. So whenever you see somebody growing in their respective field, or even if they are in the same business as yours, and when they are growing, rather than feeling jealous, rather than feeling insecure, bless them. The moment you bless them, you're not lowering your vibration. Alright, or the moment you start feeling insecure and the moment you start feeling jealous, your vibration goes down. And when your vibration goes down, you get divorced from the energy of prosperity. That is why whenever you see anybody going ahead, just bless them and be genuinely happy for them, and start working on your path. How can I make my work better? How can I make my product or service better? Now, the ones who are working in corporate will feel, but that doesn't apply to us. If five of us are there and there is only one position for which I deserve to get a promotion for, and I have to be competitive. Being competitive is not a problem, but when one uses wrong tactics to go ahead, that's not acceptable. So even if you're in a corporate, please understand one thing, you give 1000%. If you're meant to get that position, you will. However, if you don't get it, there are 1000 positions waiting for you outside. Since you would not be lowering your vibration by feeling jealous or insecure or frustrated, you will definitely attract a position for which you have been working for in some other organization. So that is why it is very important that you do not lower your vibration by being jealous, by being insecure, because every time you are feeling jealous or insecure, or you're having anxiety, you are lowering your vibration. You're sending a message to the universe, I am not good enough, or I feel that that person is better than me. And guess what you attract from the universe? You attract more of all of that. You'll attract people, events will tell you, you know what, your competitor is better than you, because that's what's going in your mind. My competitor is doing well, my competitor is doing better, and that's what you keep on attracting. You attract more customers, you attract bosses who make you feel that you are not good enough. So we all have different paths, so we need to focus on our path rather than focusing on somebody else's path, somebody else's journey. By bringing somebody down, we are not going to go up. And there is enough for everyone. Yes, even for the ones who are working in a corporate. If you don't get a position over here, there are a million other organizations who are ready to offer that position to you. However, you need to be in alignment with that vibration, which is possible only if you feel secure in yourself and your own journey. This is Sheetal Sapan Matre. I hope you enjoyed this small video on prosperity and competition. Take care, have a great day ahead.